Good afternoon, everybody. How's everyone doing today? Been a couple days since I last got in here. I got a new cat that I adopted. Was not expecting that. And scared the shit out of me. Not only did I get a new cat, but I also lost two of my arachnids this past week. I lost my scorpion and I also lost my female Goliath bird eater. So life goes on. I'm gonna see if I can actually finish this game without using a password. Just gonna have a little fun, just for the hell of it. Here. So this has been one of my favorite series for the Genesis for a good long time, ever since I found it, even though I found it kind of by accident when I was a teenager. I'm gonna have to come back for you guys, sorry. I am gonna go down here and go ahead and get this quick ladder. There it is. Come on down. Fly over water, it doesn't drain your gas. Your fuel, I should say.
Oh, excuse me.
Keep having a nose itch. Okay, so here we go. What are the chances I blow up all six of them and it's in the last one? Excuse me. I'm gonna have to come back for him. Shoot. Oh well, I guess. Nice.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Fuck. I tried. Excuse me. bitch. Hi, Bella. Give me 1 second here. I gotta check one thing real quick. Apparently my PC restarted at some point. I had to close something out.
Thank you.
and getting the hell out of there. Made me jump. Only one life left? Why didn't my extra life roll over? That looks silly when I do that.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go ahead and get this other one, so I know I can find the other one very quickly. Yeah. Hello. It's right there. Nice. Lost one, but that's okay. Give me one sec here. Well, shoot. don't know if I can pop that. Yeah! The fuel drum. One underneath me. Further up. There's that one. I don't even see him. Architect, how you doing today? Thanks for the fart. What game is this? This is Desert Strike Return to the Gulf. This is the Sega Genesis version. There's a whole bunch of Strike series for the Genesis and a bunch of other platforms. They had Desert Strike, Jungle Strike, and Urban Strike. And then for the PS1 and Saturn, they had Soviet Strike. And then also for the PS1, the N64, and the PC, they had a nuclear strike. Yeah, this is the first game out of that whole series. Ah! What are you doing, kitty? My cat's underneath my feet. That was scary. Almost took too much damage there. It's a very rare occurrence that I would be streaming in the middle of the day. Oh hell. Please be towards the end. No more of those things. Nice. I'm like right freaking there with death. Man, I just had a quick break from work, so I thought I'd see what's up. Yeah, I've had another rough week. I lost two of my arachnid pets this past week, so you can basically say I've lost four pets this year, three in the last month, which is just awful. Where'd you go, Bella? There you are, baby. Bella, come here, baby. Come here, pretty girl. This little Bella. Meow. Pretty girl. My good girl. My pretty girl. Yeah, with the death of my scorpion and the death of my, give me one sec here. I am going to create a save state just for the sake of it. With the death of my female Goliath and the death of my scorpion, I'm down now to 8 tarantulas. What you doing, baby? Alright, the least fun level in this game. Because this level is just brutal. Okay. Already? Shit. Okay, so I did that a little safer than I thought I was going to. That. Okay, so come up to this X. I'm almost positive you go left and up a bit. No! There it is. I didn't go far enough. I narrowly saved my life there. Whew. Go to the one in the very bottom first.
Excuse me.
No, I ain't risking that. Fuck that. Oh, never mind. I'll get it somewhere else. Nope. Holy hell! Man, this level is stressful. Okay, so I will see the road before I cross over. Nice. I will proudly take that. Nice. Excuse me. Why should I do it if someone else do it for me? Saved a little bit of ammo in there too. That scared the hell out of me. Armor. Nice. Just to be super safe. life right there. Hey! GG! I just gotta make it back to the bottom of the level. Nice! Two hours and 15 minutes, that ain't bad! That's not bad at all! Alrighty, so I'm gonna go ahead and call that. Let's get that sound off real quick. There. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and call that a stream for right now. I might get back on later and do more Bioshock because I really need to finish that game. Thanks, Architect, for coming by. I appreciate the fart and a little bit of chat while you were taking your time from your break, so I appreciate that. Thanks a lot, everybody, and have a good day.